Tonight, a candlelight vigil is planned to honor those killed at the Armenian Genocide Memorial Monument at Sunset Park. Nevada Lieutenant Governor Kate Marshall said she plans to be there. It's scheduled for 7 p.m.